These flyovers have been happening all morning. The clouds that you can see were actually chemtrails from about 3 hours ago. Should be interesting to see where it's going to rain. Or what are they spraying?